So I was driving on F-122, and then this happened. I hit the curb, and I think I got a suspension failure. I'm not sure, but does this mean there's suspension failures in F-122? I'm not sure, but by the looks of it, it is. But during the slow-mo, it looks like I hit, looks like I got airborne and then I kind of hit it. So I don't know. Is this a suspension failure? I don't know. Tell me in the comments if you think it is or not.